good balance on our team at this point in terms of who's going to be able to score. I think that the main thing is, you know, guys be understanding the importance of playing together and getting the ball to the right people at the right times. And you know, who's ever hot at that particular time, we make sure that we go to that player. And this year is going to be a very, very good year for Chris. I think he does a good job of leading. He knows what is expected of him in terms of meeting our team. And I think you'll see a very, very good guard this year. I think Travis King, who's been a thorn in our side a couple times, transferred from George Washington, he's certainly capable of scoring and putting points on the board.
Well, we're going to play a lot differently this year. For the first time ever, you know, we're going to concentrate on pounding the ball inside and the three-point line being a secondary option for us. Michelle Karowski, you know, through her freshman and sophomore year, was one of the top scorers in the America East and someone that we could always go to when we needed a big basket, whether it was getting to the basket or shooting a three or getting to the foul line. You know, Tope Obejolo and Meg Colabella, Aaron Brown, I think are going to get a lot of touches in the post, and people will see their talents this year as well.